Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm back again with the second episode of the fitness series. So in the last episode, I have shared with you the basic warm-up exercises, specifically the isolated ones. So this episode is the extended part of it. So it includes overall body warm-up. So you can do the set of exercises after completing the isolated movements, or you can simply jump onto this set of exercises because it helps in overall body warm-up, also helps in stretching. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. First, we need to stand straight and keep our legs apart, and it should be parallel to our body. Now we need to breathe properly, so breathe in with your nose and breathe out with your mouth. And then while you breathe out, we need to roll down like a paper. So first it should be your head and then your shoulder, and then subsequently the whole body should roll down like a paper. So while you have reached the ground, try to touch the floor with your hand. If you are unable to reach the floor, do not worry, just go to the extent you are comfortable enough without bending your knees. Hold this position for a while and feel the stretch at the back of your thighs. Now similarly, you have to roll back. So first it should be your lower body, then your upper body, and the last should be your head. Let's see this exercise once again. So the second exercise is same as the first one, but this time we are going to use our hands. So stretch your hands up and then bend forward along with your hands. Hold this position for a while and feel the stretch, and then try to touch the floor. Again hold this position and then you need to roll up. So it's exactly the same as the first one. So for the third exercise, first few steps are exactly the same as the second one till we reach the ground. So once we have reached the ground, we need to walk with our hands until we reach the mountain position. Stay in that position for a while and then walk back. And then again roll up. Do the same movement until you reach the mountain position. Then bend one knee and stretch the other leg. Switch your leg simultaneously, and each time you bend knee, the other leg should be stretched, and try to touch the floor with your heels. Walk back and hold this position for our next exercise. Now bend right knee and bring your right hand towards the left leg, and then put your left hand upward. Follow your hand and look upward and stay in that position for a while. And then repeat it on the other side. Now let's just stretch our hands, then bend forward and then touch the ground. Stay in that position and then stretch your legs. Bring your hands closer to your body and feel the stretch. Then hold your ankles and bring your body closer to your leg so that you feel a gentle stretch. Then lock your hands with your fingers and roll up along with your hands stretched forward. Make sure that you keep your spine straight without bending it. Now hold your left hand with your right hand and bend towards right. Feel the stretch in your torso area. And then stretch your hands on your right side. Feel the same stretch and bring it at the front. And then towards your left side, and then open both the hands as shown in the video. Make sure you do not bend your spine. In order to do the same thing on the other side, put your hands locked behind your head and roll down. Do the same thing on the other side.
I just want to share with you one thing, that this whole set of exercise was introduced to me by my dance teacher. So all thanks to her, and she also has a channel. So I have provided the link in the description box. You guys can check that out. So I hope you all like this video. Please do not forget to give your valuable comments, and until next time, take care, stay happy and stay fit.